a meal that fits our personality here in New Orleans any better than brunch? Music, drinks, entertainment, and great food. And I can sleep in on the weekend too? Our favorite sideline reporter told us about an over-the-top scene with a killer Bloody Mary bar in the Bywater. While Lauren's headed to church in Mid-City and Desi's hanging out with a born and raised Cajun in Central City, Love to Eat Brunch starts now.